This Saturday, May 12th, is ME Awareness Day. ME, or myalgic encephalomyelitis, is a debilitating, multisystemic autoimmune disease estimated to affect 15 to 30 million people worldwide. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Simon, and I suffer from ME. The campaign to raise ME awareness is called Millions Missing. It refers to the millions of people worldwide who are missing from their regular lives, many confined to their beds or homes due to the severity of their condition. ME patients are largely neglected by doctors and governments worldwide. Additionally, research funding for ME is minuscule when compared to other diseases. There are many reasons for this. Here are three. Firstly, 85% of ME patients are female and are subsequently ignored by the medical community at large. This gender division is common amongst autoimmune disease patients. An average of 80% are female. Researchers and journalists have traced a long and prevalent history of doctors dismissing women. In fact, ME was once commonly diagnosed as hysteria. Multiple sclerosis, an autoimmune condition in which 64% of patients are female, was similarly dismissed as hysterical paralysis until the CT scan was invented. Secondly, ME has been and continues to be misdiagnosed as a psychological disorder. Due to a lack of medical education, this attitude has become entrenched. However, there is overwhelming evidence proving the disease is biological in origin. For example, 22 major abnormalities published in peer-reviewed journals include reduced white matter in the brain, abnormal cytokine levels in blood, and reduced function of natural killer cells. Thirdly, ME patients are largely invisible. This is due to the fact that they rarely present visible symptoms and are often at home resting in bed during the more severe stages of the illness. In fact, 25% are housebound or bedbound due to the severity of their condition. All must go about their lives with extreme care, as overexertion can cause damaging relapses. If you want to find out more about Millions Missing and ME, please visit meaction.net. Thank you.